I have a program for 2D VTubers, and I don't wanna use my own creative model. I wanna use this character for the presets, because it's too hard to making a VTuber 2D model. Like, I cannot separate parts or adding expressions. It will take time for me. It will be a hell for me. But I decided to pick this character because it looks like me, because I have brown hair in real life and I like hard school outfits. So yeah, I guess I only use this character as if I am a VTuber.